Now, it's been announced that the former England captain and Sussex player Clare Connor will become the first female president of the Marylebone Cricket Club in its 233-year history. Connor, who lives in and grew up in Brighton, captained England women to their first Ashes series win in 42 years in 2005. She says the new role gives her an opportunity to play a part in the MCC's modern and inclusive future.